for he does in the end put out a card for Vinicius.
Well, it looked as if there's a number of coming together. He seems to have got his body across there. So giving a yellow card, I think it's ridiculous, isn't it? You'd either just let them go, it must be for that last little headlock and wrestle, but once he's got his body, he's getting fouled there by Frenkie de Jong. And then it turns into that.